Hello, Theodore Ziras and guitarcourses.org, and another lesson for you. Today we're going to talk about sweep picking and augmented arpeggios. So let's go straight to the chase. First of all, sweep picking is a technique that we're using on guitar. Sweep picking is this thing. When we are sweeping from the top string to the high string and back. So it's sweeping down, sweeping up, sweeping down, sweeping up. This is sweep picking. And on my hand, on the frets, I'm gonna play some arpeggios. So what is arpeggio? Arpeggio is when we are analyzing a chord. We're playing each note of the chord. Let's say we have a major chord. I'm gonna play 1, 3, 5, the first, the third, the fifth note, etc. of the arpeggio. So when we are analyzing a chord, this is an arpeggio. And we don't have to connect those two things. We can play sweep picking with not playing arpeggios, but also we can play arpeggios by using some other techniques. So it's not necessary that when we play sweep picking, we're gonna play arpeggios. We have to separate those two things that are totally different. So now let's go to the arpeggio augmented. What means augmented? Augmented means that we have, I'm gonna play it from C on the strings G, B, and E. We have a root C, we have a major third, E, and we have an augmented fifth. This is an interesting note. So, C, E, and G sharp. And this is the augmented arpeggio. We have a major third from the root to the third, and a perfect and an augmented fifth from the root to the fifth. And this is the arpeggio. Also, I'm gonna add one more note, the octave of the root. So it's C, E, G sharp, and C again, one octave higher. This is the C augmented arpeggio. Now, I'm gonna show you the technique on my picking hand. I'm gonna do down, 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 up. And this is the sweep picking, down, 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 up. And when I'm gonna do the descending, and this is it. Down, 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 up, pull off, up and up again. As you can see, when I'm starting the first note from nowhere, it's down. Then when I'm gonna play for next time, if I wanna repeat the arpeggio, I'm gonna start with up, because it just suits me better when I'm playing the arpeggio. So it's up, down, down, up. This is the basic technique. I'm gonna play now really, really slow in 80 triplets. Double speed. So this is the C augmented arpeggio. I did it in triplets and in sextuplets, 6 notes per beat. So now, something interesting also. If you can see, when I'm playing the C augmented, I have C, E, major third. So it's 4 semitones from the root to the third. And also, it's symmetrical because I have the same exactly amount of notes from the third to the fifth. So it's 4 semitones, and then 4 semitones from the third to the fifth. So that makes that arpeggio totally symmetrical. And why this is interesting? Because we can play the same thing from the root. So it's C augmented. Then we will use exactly the same notes, but exactly the same pattern from the third. And then the same thing from the fifth. So I don't have to play something different in terms of a pattern on my fret hand. So I'm gonna do it from the C, from the third, from the augmented fifth, back to the third, back to the root. faster. So this is really interesting because I'm playing exactly the same pattern, the same things, but 4 frets higher every time. So from root, then from the 5th to the 9th, then from the 9th to the 13th, and that's it. So the augmented arpeggio is totally symmetrical because we have the same amount of notes between the root to the 3rd and the same amount of notes between the 3rd and the 5th, and then again back to the octave, etc. So it's really interesting. So those are the augmented arpeggios, sweep picking in 3 strings. I did it on purpose because I think this pattern is really easy to play and easy really to follow from anyone. You don't have to be really experienced in sweep picking technique in order to play something like that. So this was the lesson for today. It was Theodore Zieras, guitarcourses.org. If you like the lesson, whatever you like, and also subscribe to my channel and check my Patreon page. I will see you next time. Thank you very much.